patching in our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Freelancer, I'm detecting two Shaper relics nearby. Might be part of how the Scars are making these weapons.
Worth checking.
Something to it. It's gone volatile.
Those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
looking for the glory things.
Echoes.
Right. Bones.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
What's up?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you. That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette.
It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
you off the pile.
Notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, and interference will cause the energy to spike again. Stay on the platform.
don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Bet it'll stay that way. Answers of tools for everything. Just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion. But bigger.
A lot bigger.
Not helping.
Be unprofessional to cover them, right?
Highly.
Rather.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Tyrant's legs.
Oh, no more scorpion talk, please.
Here's my favorite freelancer. Halleck wants to talk to you when you've got a moment. Be warned, the shop contains fresh new inventory.
Welcome to my store. Browse away.
We've got fresh stock. I recommend purchasing some. Can you believe?
Can't let you go unprepared.
Thank you. I think you'll like what I've got today.
Thank you. just restocked. That's something, huh?
Welcome to my store. Browse away.
But I would pay for it.
I'm heading to the bar tonight to...
Welcome to my store. Browse away. Welcome to my store. Browse away.
Did you hear anything about that guy and the thing?
Hey, I heard something about you, and I wanted to see if it was true.
It's probably not.
I hope it is. Okay, true or false? At Princess Zim's caravan, did you eat Korok's testicles?
False.
Oh, no. This is not good.
Why does this disappoint you?
I made a sizable wager. You did. This is gonna cost me.
Maybe I can help you out.
Really? Oh, that would be so great.
Why don't you make it double or nothing? I ate a Manticore's pheromone sack.
No way. You ate Karsak?
Yes, and please don't ever say Karsak again.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. I am forever in your debt.
No, you aren't.
Yes, I am. And I will never forget that you did this for me.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Freelancer, how goes the battle?
Fighting the good fight.
What I wanted to hear.
How's the Thunder business?
Good. Word's gotten around that freelancers are something special again.
Tell them what we can. How'd you get into this work anyway, Prospero?
It found me. Nothing in this world makes a statement like Shaper Relics. Talk about fearful awe.
That's why they're so fascinating. No one knows how they work or why they even exist. Anything can happen.
Oh, I know that. I've seen it firsthand.
What happened?
When I was young, maybe 18, I was an engineer for a trading caravan. One day we hear a rumor. They say a Titan's been spotted in the area. We were young and stupid, so we got it in our heads that taking a Titan down meant we wouldn't have to be traders anymore.
I guess that's what being young is all about, taking risks. And sometimes they pay off.
Well, I remember thinking, how hard can it be? So I might have been the dumbest of the bunch. So this Titan, it's leaving a trail of destruction and rumors wherever it goes. Biggest Titan anyone's ever seen. Weeks go by. We've tracked it all the way to the Western Pass, into the Great Expanse. Finally, we corner it in a valley. And that's when I felt it. Deep in the bones, dread. It wasn't just one Titan. It was three of them, joined together.
You're kidding me.
All standing around a Shaper relic, melding together. Right before my eyes, it was staring right at us. This gigantic thing that shouldn't exist. Took us all of 15 seconds to turn our strider around and never... Then it pointed to the sky, and the thunder answered. It's a moment I'll never forget.
That's a great story to tell customers. Bet it helps business.
Oh, you think I'm telling a tale, huh?
Well...
Try asking my right ear. Oh, wait, you can't. Because the thunderclap blew out my eardrum. It left me half deaf. That's why I do what I do. I sell the thunder. If every freelancer can invoke the same awe I felt that day, you'll win every...
Always fun talking to you.
Back at you.
Scars have somehow acquired acidic weapons. We've already lost several supply caravans.
Luckily, they left some of the acid behind. I've traced the origin to this region.
We need to shut this operation down. At the source, Freelancer.
It would be my pleasure.
Shaper energy up ahead. Looks like it's coming from two relics.
That's where the scars will be.
There's the relic.
Looks unstable. Scars have been messing with it.
You'll need to silence it.
Perfect, thanks.
silenced.
Tsars were bringing those eggs to the relic.
They're filled with acid. Were they using the relic to create weapons?
That's possible. We should check the second relic.
Second relic spotted.
It's well defended.
But look, eggs! I think your theory might be right.
Thank you.
Skull reinforcements.
Swim.
This is a bad room. Is that?
Another relic. Take caution. It's unstable.
Okay. No, I told you so's.
I'll refrain if you collect the fragments.
Find you.
Almost reconstructed.
Scars and bones, these look extra tough.
Hey.
Energy readings are stabilizing, but any interference will slow things down.
Pissed off.
See it, Sev. No need to elaborate.
have somehow acquired acidic weapons. We've already lost several supply caravans.
Luckily, they left some of their assets behind. I've traced the origin to this region.
We need to shut this operation down at the source, Freelancer.
It would be my pleasure.
Freelancer, there are two Shaper relics nearby.
We know how much Scars love relics. Might be connected.
That looks Shapery.
It looks volatile. You'll need to silence it.
On it.
energy levels have dropped by 50%. Energy levels normal. You did it.
It looked like the scars were using the relic to do something to those eggs.
They're filled with acid. Could be how they're making weapons.
Let's check the second relic. See if we find something similar.
I see the second relic.
That's a lot more scars than this one.
True, but there's eggs as well. Your theory's correct, Freelancer.
was that?
Probably the thing producing these eggs.
Which means you want me to get rid of it.
That's the job.
Looks like the scream came from underground. I'll find you a way to it. Like you'll have to go through the water. Tread lightly, Freelancer.
Another relic? Down here?
It looks unstable. Be careful.
Shit!
Told you. Gather the fragments.
Thank you.
Heads up, Scars! scars and burns. These look extra tough.
It'll just take a minute. Just hold tight. Any interference could cause it to spike again.
pissed her off. That didn't come from.
Find out soon enough.
Answer was eaten.
Hey, don't answer that.
Find a new acid source.
I'm gonna talk to my boss about adding a new scorpion clause to my contract.
You know, Brock has had contracts.
Shit, don't tell Tassin I said that.
Thank you. That Arcanist you were talking to a second.
Busy? Check in when you can. Enclave success needs to be shared, right? All of us getting out there, getting the work done. That's what it's about.
Hey there. Piece of advice?
Okay, where do I start? Your temper can get to...
No, I'm saying from me to you.
Oh, sure. What have you got?
This fight with the monitor? Burning into your brain. Someday it'll be the good old days. The legend that gets freelancers excited. And reminds you what badass feels like.
Thanks, Alec, but I've got badass covered already.
Ha! Listen to you.
Just saying.
Saying ain't the same as doing. Old man Halleck here defined badass. That rogue Ursix that terrorized Shadow Gap Trench? I put the final bullet in its brain. Or that battle of Wyvern Horde at Indigo Vale? I was there.
Yeah? What was it like?
A dozen freelancers dropped in from above. Down a sheer cliff, landed in a circle on an outcropping. Nothing but death below. No margin for error. Had to surround him. 12 pairs of boots hit the ground in unison. 12 guns started blazing. And a bunch of Wyvern died wishing they never met a freelancer. It was magnificent.
All right, I'll give you that one. Pretty impressive.
Badass.
Sure. Until I redefine badass.
Hasn't happened yet.
You'll see. Later, Alec.
Fort Tarsis really needs a proper library.
Okay, Freelancer, we have a situation.
What's going on?
Contract came in from some nervous Arcanists. They uncovered a cache of Shaper relics. Such things are valuable to the wrong sort of people.
And they're out there alone? Why didn't they ask for protection before?
Maybe they heard about a freelancer selling Arcanists to the Scars.
Diggs and his outlaws. Damn that guy.
He's growing bold. More and more contracts compromised. People are talking. Bad talking. And now this. These relics. They could do some real damage in the wrong hands.
Understood.
checked in lately? Didn't she press?
Oh, Matthias? That's why I said he's a good guy.
Okay, so, Arcanists have discovered some Shaper fragments.
And we're assuming Diggs will make a play for them.
Very likely. Selling fragments is big business. Scars, other outlaw groups, maybe even the Dominion pay for them.
Not this time.
Thank you.
up here?
Not getting any radio chatter. Nothing.
I don't like this.
Pretty torn up.
We're always one step behind these outlaws. We must change that.